The way I've often put it is that the importance of computing in general, but especially for art, is conceptual rather than physical. It's not the computing machines, it's the concepts that go with it. So that in the history of computing, the people who have influenced me most have been people like Alan Turing, who did the theoretical conceptual developments, rather than the people who invented the bits of machinery that actually implemented those concepts.